I got to say, when I first saw you, my friend, it was as scum of the earth on WKRP.
Yes. It's so funny how that penetrated, you know, the culture, because it's very difficult to, you know, portray rock and roll. So initially with it, you guys, some of you guys might be familiar with it, but it's about a band that goes to the radio station, WKRP in Cincinnati was a radio station. You know the story, Johnny Fever, Howard Hessman, great actor. So they had it written as punks, because the whole thing was like punky, you know, we were like breaking things and throwing people out, throwing Keith Moon out the window, you know. But I said the first day of rehearsals, I said, put us in suits and ties. It's so much funnier. So it all became very sort of upper class. And yet, you know, and I'm going to cut your throat right now, you know, rather than, you know, the punky sort of nose rings. So I think it worked very much on that level. I think that twist made it different from everyone else. And it is the most popular episode in the 5 or 6 years they were on the air.
Your road to redemption is paved with tombstones. No quarter, kill all masters. Go to noquarterkillallmasters.com. Rated R.